Just in time. The Nautilus found us. They're deploying mines. Take the key and get to the countermeasure activator. Then head to Dorothy.
was close. He got the dummy, and now he's locked on you. Try Dorothy's secret corset stash. Find something bright. Nautilus, but at least we caught up with them. The impact.
After you fix the leaks.
Thank you.
predictable. We have one final surprise up our sleeves. Engage the Emerald Protocol here!
Did you think it would be that easy? You might be harpoon-proof now, but what about your balloon?
Now's our chance. We're right above the Nautilus. Use the explosive harpoon to hit the spot you marked with the tracker.
Don't worry. I can lift that for you. I've got a mess of things, and it's time for me to clean up after myself.
It'll no doubt head somewhere deep and dark to lick its wounds. But our mission is far from over.
We have a map of all recent Nautilus sightings. Here's a list of Vermillion Watch members.
I don't see how I could possibly help you right now.
Taking the wind and sea currents into account, we can extrapolate the positions of the mines. That will help us narrow down the Nautilus position.
Thank you.
They went up the Thames. They're not in the open sea anymore. They must have moored in London somewhere. I hope that helps.
So, where will your investigation take you? A place of knowledge and history, and many sharp things. Watch your back.
Good, it's you. And just in time, too. Someone's here. I heard noises upstairs in my office and ran down here. I certainly don't... Oh, and...